Sir, I have a question. I am trying to be promoted, but I'm having a hard time getting high enough on the list. I have done everything possible. My AVALs are great. I've never had an internal. I work efficiently and my reports are always outstanding. I have even never had a collision.
Well, that is your problem. You need at least one sustained internal. Or, you can wreck two cars, which equals to one sustained internal. However, if you have an affair outside of marriage with either someone on your shift or in crime prevention, that is also worth two internals. Now, if you want to get on the fast track, you can have a collision in your patrol car while having sexual relations with someone from crime prevention. If you want to go all the way, you can have sex on duty with a prosecutor, get caught in the act, deny the allegations, and end up chief of another department. Now this all may sound a bit intimidating, but don't you worry. By the time you are promoted, it won't matter anymore. Plus, when you make it to administration, you can not only continue to have extramarital affairs, but you can also conduct the internal investigations on others. This is called a win-win situation.
I do not understand. Why must I do those things? What does that have to do with leadership and promotion? And why is it that every sergeant's list is made up the last people that should ever wear stripes?
Well, very few slip by the cracks to get promoted without having at least two or three serious incidents. Since the majority of offenders are promoted, your odds of getting promoted while not having a single internal is slim to none. You can also increase your odds by having ridiculous ideas for the department, such as creating unnecessary specialty units to keep officers out of their beat, increase the number of detectives, and create more tasks that keep officers typing rather than patrolling. These types of suggestions that reduce efficiency are very worthy of a supervisor and even more worthy for a commander. If you can create an idea that not only is inefficient, but also costly, you get bonus points. Accreditation is one of those ideas. Lots of expenses. Lots of time spent. No benefit at all. One of the most worthy of these suggestions was the massive research and purchase of our computer system. Even against professional advice, our computer system went forward and now we have the crappiest system.
But I don't want to have an affair with someone in crime prevention or on my shift or on any shift for that matter. And I don't want to wreck my car. And I don't think I can come up with a stupid idea or one the department should be inefficient, ineffective, or waste resources.
Well then, may I suggest considering to having a boyfriend? That by itself can get you 2.5 the value of one sustained internal.